In these problems, we are solving inequalities and applying the what they call the multiplicative property. That's when you have to multiply or divide both sides of an inequality by the same thing. As long as you divide or multiply by the same number on both sides, you're cool, and you can use that to solve an equation. So for example, in this first one, we have u here, and then we've got a 5 multiplied by the u. This is 5 times u. We want to do the opposite of multiplying by 5. We want to divide by 5. So we can get the u alone by just dividing this side by 5. Those 5s will cancel. But we have to do that to the other side as well. So if we divide on one side, we've got to divide on the other. Come on, pen. All right, so on the left, negative 15 divided by 5 is negative 3. Then we have our greater than sign, and then 5u divided by 5, those 5s just cancel. That gives us u. So we've got negative 3 is greater than u, which we can rewrite the opposite direction as u is less than negative 3. So that's how to apply this when you're multiplying or dividing by a positive number. There is one catch here, one thing that's different from, you know, equations versus inequalities. If you multiply or divide an inequality by a negative number, you've got to flip this sign. If you multiply or divide both sides by a negative, you flip the sign. Let's see how that works in this one. Here, u is divided by a negative 5. And I can make that go away by doing the opposite. I can multiply by a negative 5. But of course, I have to do that to both sides. I'll put this in parentheses here. So we'll multiply by negative 5 on both sides. So here, the negative 5s will cancel, and I'll just get u on that side. Here, a negative times a negative is a positive, so that's going to be a positive 30. And then I multiplied by a negative. I have to flip this sign. So instead of greater than, it's going to be less than now. So flipping the sign when you multiply or divide by a negative. Now, we've also got this written backwards. 30 is less than u, so we would say u is greater than 30. So that is how to use that multiplicative property with solving inequalities.